guard. Very complete player on both ends of the floor.
Well, with Lowry, as you said, Steve, he gives you a little bit of everything.
One of the best rebounding point guards in the league. Doesn't rack up huge assist numbers, but a very intelligent passer. Good assist to turnover numbers. Smart with the basketball. And that's 3 out of 4 now coming out of the break.
And finished off by Gasol.
And if that doesn't get him fired up, guys, nothing.
Greg just with the top. Some high flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Not only does that dunk help in cut into this lead, but it gives this team a real confidence boost.
Defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. And there's a whistle that goes on flash. That is his first foul of the game. And Toronto making a change here. Powell's checked in. Here's Smith. Count it. Good. Smith's got it back down to single digits for the Raptors. And it's Livingston with the ball for Milwaukee. Led by as many as 14 points.
Oh my God. Giannis.
No good. It's stolen by Livingston. To the paint. Here's Lopez. And the dunk by Lopez. Bring nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
When your defense translates into offense, it's a
tall ass middle lane.
Now Powell, after the missed three from Marc Gasol, to the paint and the dunk by Lopez.
Bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
You know he attracts a lot of defensive attention.
Time on that.
I'm on fire right now, Ricky.
Did I just see that?
Yeah, I see that too. I'm on fire right now, bro.
Great open looks for his teammates.
Here's Livingston.
I'm on fire now. I'm on fire.
Come on, nigga.
Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Maybe it is showtime. Gasol.
Block will pass.
And here's Livingston. 12 points for him. And the pass to Brogdon. Back to Livingston. Pass to Lopez.
Oh, okay. He is a highlight reel unto himself, guys.
Well, that could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think. Now, here is Smith. 14 points for him. The Bucks making a change here. Snell's checked in. And then for Toronto, Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for Gasol. Ananobi comes in for Pascal Siakam. And it's Jeremy Lin in for Kyle Lowry. And Lopez throws it down.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flight.
If you're at least step in front of him, you can't be surprised when he throws it down like that.
He got bumped on that shot.
The Bucks have been 4 of 8 from the free throw line so far. Folks, that's 50%. Not great work there. Looking at who's out there now for the Bucks. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Antetokounmpo. Chris Middleton comes in for Malcolm Brogdon. And Eric Bledsoe subbed in for Flash. Green, he's checked in for Toronto. And that one, good.
His team is down because he's not shooting enough. There's no reason he shouldn't be getting...
Oh, what the fuck was that?
And oh, here we go with Lynn, nobody back. Finish off the break. Lynn's got his first points in this one.
And on the defensive side, just a failure to match up.
Woo-hoo. Well, the one thing you want to take away is anything at the rim. Just too easy.
And there's a whistle that goes on Jeremy Lin. That's foul number 2 for him. Antetokounmpo checked in for Lopez. And it's Pat Connaughton in for Tony Snell. Now, here's Antetokounmpo. He's got 26. 6 to shoot. Raptors trail by 13. Elbow shot is on the way. Offensive rebound. Ananobi, no good.
Hand over his head on the layup attempt there. Too much defensive pressure.
Ilyasova finds Antetokounmpo. The Bucks have shot 60% for the line, 6 of 10. First free throw is good. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
It's been a really good day for him at the line. Some other bigs have well-documented problems on their free throws. He's not one of them.
And stolen by Elias Hope.
Bless him.
For three.
Rebound. All right, that is a tie.
He's got four rebounds now tonight. Here's Leonard, and Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
Common occurrence for Leonard. Once he makes his way to the rim, Kawhi levels up.
Bucks leading by 13. Here's Bledsoe. Kicks it down to Middleton.
Oh, no, I thought I was...
Knocked away.
That was what we call a brain fart. Not sure what was on his mind.
That's bad for him.
Me either. Maybe it was just the grind of the game, the constant pressure. Or maybe he's just acting out. And putting
in the work
words, and it's paying off with chances like that.
Gee, he does put in the work. You're right. It's why he's on the finishing end of one putback slam after another.
He just never gives up on any play, any shot. He's always battling in the paint. He's one of the best at that position.
Shot clock at 6. Let's go with a 3.
Oh my!
Look at that one. And so it's Milwaukee.